The casket has been closed, both literally and figuratively.
I can't imagine what's being felt inside that casket right now.
Shame, defeat, claustrophobia, just to name a few.